My hopes for Winter Jam 2013 and 14 are pretty high. It was my first stop, kind of a sweet stop when we first joined. I joined Newsboys as the lead singer, and we toured the EP of, was it Born Again? Winter Jam, that particular year. And yeah, we played the slot right before intermission. And Eddie Carswell and the boys just took us to open arms. And it was a great thing, a great time. And it was a very good launching pad for my re-entry into our market after DC Dark Days. So all that said, yes, this Winter Jam is going to be spectacular. Winter Jam can be a beacon of hope for sure in our market and in our world. When there's so much darkness, after a while, people just crave light. And they don't know that the light will lead them off to God, ultimately, but that light needs to be shed and shined, and the smallest spark can light the dark. And that's what we try to do as Newsboys. It's definitely important to bring people out to Winter Jam. 10 bucks, 10 bands, it's like, we don't like a band, wait for 10 minutes, it'll change. and on top of that, you can't, it's a perfect place to bring a unsaved person, because sometimes, if you take them to the First Baptist Church to see the Newsboys, they might go to church, really? You know, but if you take them to an arena, Bridgestone Arena, guess what? They're probably going to show up and go, okay, this is legit.
A neutral ground is always a good place to start.
Yeah. God's Not Dead was inspired. I wish I could say we wrote it. It's one song we didn't write for the record, although the God's Not Dead record. A friend of ours named Daniel Bastia from Louisiana wrote that song. And it's kind of a creed. It's kind of a thing of our, it's like a believer's creed. It's our faith. It's what we hope in. And we know he's not dead. We know he's alive. Look at the world around us, the miracles in front of us, each other. Look at the society. Look at the mountains. Look at the hills, the waters. He's alive and roaring like a lion in the heart of every believer. And every night we sing that song, I feel the presence of God, and people just rant and rave. And what's crazy is the song just, no pun intended, it won't die. Because the new record's out, Restart's out, and it's competing with that. So I'm like, come on, make room for the new record. But hey, we're not complaining. We're stoked to sing it again on Winter Jam. The new song, We Believe, is on the Billy Graham My Hope Project. That song, strangely enough, and Jody knows this, it was a tough one in the studio for me to sing. I actually got mad, I had to stop, because I was tired, and it was kind of in my higher part of the range, and it was just like just pounding and pounding and pounding. Near the end of the record, I was fried and frazzled. And that song, and I mean this, that song has become, next to Jesus Freak, and perhaps God's Not Dead, my favorite song of all time in my career. It is so powerful. It is so powerful. It is so powerful. We do it live. We did it on the Dove Awards. We do it live on our shows. And people stand up one at a time every night, no matter where we are, black, white, small, skinny, blessed, they're all up there hanging out going, man, this is what we believe. And I say, if Billy Graham was a singer, these are the words he would sing, and we believe.